I am at the DLF Malls to summon up my wardrobe and catch some people while they shop. Hey, hey, bro, I love your look.
Thanks, man.
I want to ask some questions.
Sure.
Hey, so if I have to ask, what is your personal style like?
Like I wear minimal fashion, old money style.
What is old money style, guys? What is old money style?
You pair up your polo t-shirts with formal pants, baggy pants.
Nice. Hey, 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 hey. You look like that you've been shopping at the mall. What are you shopping here?
We are here for our marriage thing. We are getting married on Monday.
Congratulations, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Please carry on.
Thank you.
Okay, now I'm trying to find my next good-looking people. And they have just crossed me and she looks quite well-dressed. And the son too. So let me just catch hold of him. Come, come, come. I think I've got the best-looking mother-son duo in the mall. Thanks. Very stylish. What are you wearing?
So I'm wearing Ritu Kumar, my favorite.
You must have shopped from here.
Yeah, I did.
And I see the bag.
Yes.
Would you like to pose with me as mannequin?
No.
Hashtag summering it up, guys. Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Sorry to shock you.
Yeah, you did.
Catch you off guard. Do you like colors?
I do love color blocking though.
Indirectly, she's saying she likes this.
Yeah, yeah.
So definitely, thank you for that. So you have to give me like brand names with each word I say, which you think are synonymous with these words.
Okay, bye.
Beach party.
Beach party, I think it's Hunky Molo.
Hunky Molo, okay.
Yeah.
For a picnic?
Zara or H&M maybe.
Zara.
Yeah.
What are your favorite brands right now here?
Right now, I'm Settler, Moda, Das & Dot.
These are from Only, right?
Yeah.
They're really cool. My God, what a gorgeous couple. I've been trying to find out people who are like dressed up, but you guys like stood out.
Wow.
Who is the better style one among both of you?
Who do you think is more stylish here?
I'm not answering that. Look at them, tell me.
Vibe is always right, you know?
Okay, I'll only let you have it if you will speak to me for 5 minutes because I really love your style. What brand are you wearing?
I'm wearing Vera Moda.
And where else do you shop at DLF Avenue?
Marks & Spencer's. Then my go-to brand is Uniqlo.
Do you mind telling me what all have you shopped today?
So I've got a jumpsuit from Only.
Only one jumpsuit from Only. Let's go there. One celebrity that comes to your mind who should come here and shop.
Okay.
And what about yours?
Ori
is a nice thing. Thank you for giving us your time. For that, we are giving you one voucher each that you can shop from the mall, from this spring summer line. What if I desert you on like an island alone and you were to pick up only one item from DLF Avenue? What would that one item be?
A comfortable, quirky style maxi.
Nice. I think you always go for comfort because all your answers are mostly about being comfort. Welcome to DLF's 8th anniversary and we're celebrating with World Magazine. What do you feel about it?
I feel privileged, happy and excited.
That's amazing. What about minimal look?
If I'm not a minimalistic person. And that's not a look for me.
Tell me one celebrity that you would want to style from the DLF brand.
Priti Sanon.
By the way, she's a stylist. She would want to style Priti Sanon. Priti Sanon, please, you have to upgrade yourself. Popping colors that should be trending for this spring summer for everyone to pick up and shop from.
For me personally, I love white for summer. I could wear white every single day for all of summer.
No denying white. Look at her. She's killing it. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thanks.
And bringing and making the 8th anniversary for DLF more special. With all your style, all your efforts, and bringing in such a personal touch to everything at DLF.
Thank you,
Anna.
So, very, very happy birthday to DLF. Happy 8th Mall of India.